Alright guys, I'm back and continuing with Quantum Break.
It's not that simple, Jack. I kept secrets from you to keep you safe. Safe? Look around you, Will. Does this feel safe to you? This isn't my fault. Beth warned me this would happen. I did everything in my power to stop it. But you never told me any of this. I couldn't just... How long have you known? We don't have time for this now, Jack. We have to get to that briefcase. Let's move before more of them show up. Jack!
Paul?
Jack, we gotta go.
Hold on.
What are you doing?
Only what's necessary.
Think about this. You don't know what's at stake.
I know exactly what's at stake. That's why I'm here. You believe you can stop what's coming?
I'm giving you one chance to change your mind. This path, it's already said it can't be changed. The past, the future, I've seen it. I've lived it for 17 years.
17 years. It was you, the first experiment.
Come with me and we can see this through. Or hold on to your hope and burn with it.
Now listen, I built a device. I can stop this. I can.
You can't.
This is madness. There's no harm in trying.
There is. That's why I can't risk you opposing me, Will. It doesn't have to end like this.
We can't just let this happen. I'll never stop trying.
It took me years to come to terms with what must be done. But we don't have years.
Wait, wait.
Trigger. I never wanted this.
Well then.
My name is Paul Serene.
October 10th, not too far from when I'm recording this.
17 years ago, with a very clear purpose. There are those who would question my actions. I'm recording this as a final statement of vindication, a testimony of how things came to be. I've always been devoted to my mission. Never deterred from my goal, no matter the sacrifice. Because I've seen where this leads. I've seen where it all ends.
We have a problem. No word from Jack Joyce's transport.
And that's how you know this is part of Fringe Division.
He may have a traitor on the inside. You're due for your treatment. I'll find who's behind this.
Find Jack. That's our priority. Get your best man on it.
There's more. As you know, Jack's level of interference led to unexpected complications. Witnesses from the university were transported here. You need to take a look. We can't afford any further obstacles at this stage of the plan. Now, I see two options. We could use force, remove any loose ends. But if those witnesses disappear,
the public will start asking questions, potentially turn on Monarch.
Mr. Serene?
Alternatively, I could mount a broad PR strategy, get the city on our side. But that leaves us with
the loose ends.
Precisely. The choice is yours, but keep in mind, the men will view your decision as a unified strategy moving forward.
Sir,
who is this?
Amy Ferrero. She's one of the witnesses. Awaiting your orders on how to proceed.
Pull. My powers grew stronger even as the Cronon syndrome worsened. I could choose a path that would become the actual future, but it wasn't optional. The moment wouldn't end until I made up my mind.
Okay.
Potential threats to our plan need to be erased.
Wait!
Monarch would take a hardline approach. Crush all obstacles, eliminate all witnesses. It would be harsh. But I had made hard choices for the greater good before.
I dug through the area and I found everything I could on your bro. This is messed up, man. Trusted Monarch.
But the people of Riverport would turn against us.
You murderer!
Our secrets would be safe, but the public would hate us, and Jack would gain new allies.
Monarch's got no authority to stop you, and you tell that to everybody on that bridge.
Initialize a PR campaign.
I want a statement.
And that violence was because of Jack Joyce.
Monarch would take a PR-friendly approach and manipulate the public into siding with us. Our lies would give us control.
The manhunt continues as authorities search for Jack Joyce.
Hey, somebody sneaking around down there.
Hey! I think that's Jack Joyce!
We'd use the media to expose, then hunt for Jack.
I uploaded all the files I stole on that USB stick from the Monarch security station.
But the eyewitnesses would be out there, and Jack would learn our secrets.
Yeah, chose the PR route.
I can't risk any unwanted attention.
Why not?
Convince the witnesses not to talk, keep eyes on them, and send them home. Initialize a PR campaign. We need the city on our side.
Not this one. She's the head of the anti-monarch movement. I think we're looking at the new face of our campaign.
Jack! There's no other way out. We're going through the machine.
Paul, wait. No!
Jack! This way! Jack!
I use my power to guide us, to decide how to best prepare for the inevitable end of time. That gives the chosen few a chance to survive. I've seen the end of time.
it's a live action portion, I guess. Or this is the live action portion, I guess. Yep.
Time's up. The one in the middle, I assume that's your mother. On the left, of course, your father. And on the right, the little one. How old is she? $114 Lafayette. Is that correct? That was taken out 5 minutes ago by my associate, Michael.
What do you want?
I want a statement. And you don't want Michael outside of your house a moment longer.
What happens to me?
Well, that's entirely up to you. I'm so glad we could work this out. Seems your work's been undone. We just lost communication with Jack Joyce's transport.
How the fuck does that happen?
Knowing how isn't important. You just need to find him. Wincott is working on a location.
Great.
What is it?
What?
Something's wrong.
University. That's not how we operate. It was sloppy.
Have all your operations gone smoothly? Go home, Liam. Wait for the call. I'm sure your wife misses you.
Good thing about our friend Stan is Stan makes it easy. See, the guy goes around using the same username and password everywhere he goes. Now, that means that his cloud isn't so protected. May I present to you Exhibit A.
Wow. God, this guy's swinging for the fences.
And what is that? What are you doing, Brer?
Coffee cup.
No, I know it's a coffee cup, but what is it doing on my table? The fuck? You know what this is? Do they have these in Idaho?
Iowa.
Whatever. Use it. You tell me what's next, Brenner?
I don't know.
I know you don't know. That makes me sad for you. All we do now is upload our girl's video to Stan and our friends at WZWI, send Stan a note with some of his private pics, and last but not least, we post a letter. That letter allows Reclaim to take full responsibility for everything that's happening. Signed sincerely, your local terrorist, Jack Joyce. You can say it.
It's pretty awesome.
It's... Shit. Mr. Hatch, perfect timing. Me and Brenner, we just dug up some major dirt on our news director over at WZWY. He'll be running our copy and posting that girl's video within an hour.
Good work, Woodcock. Where are we with Joyce?
Joyce? I got a lock on his transpo. I've hacked into his camera, and I'm waiting to find a locale. It's not incredibly easy.
Keep an eye on it. And when you find him, contact Burke directly. I think we have a traitor in our midst.
Traitor? Hello? Well, I'll let you go, Mr. Hatch. Thank you.
Was that Martin Hatch?
Get the fuck out of my office. Get the fuck out of my office. Things have been really bad at work. I'm sorry.
I dreamt you were a cat.
A cat?
Mm-hmm. With these big furry bear paws. Way too big for your body. It was a strange creature. But I knew it was you.
I have to get back to work soon.
You work more than any field manager in the history of field managers. Baby, you haven't been home in 2 days.
Your mom's being difficult.
I'm being difficult, huh?
She's being very difficult.
What happened? I don't think that's the baby. Okay. You would.
Close your eyes. Yeah.
Burke, you got a lead on Joyce.
What is it?
I was able to track his transpo to a warehouse on Burgundy and Wilkins. It's inside Ground Zero perimeter. Sending you the coordinates now.
This great city, transforming it into an economic powerhouse over the past. headquarters and has helped eager students from all over the country to further their dreams and interest in technological research and design. And with Monarch's greatest investment in the future being right here in Riverport, it's pretty clear how bright the future is for all of us.
Paul, there's been a development.
Jack.
You've already seen it.
Tonight on the island. He'll be there, and he'll want revenge. I need him stopped now.
I think our focus may be somewhat misguided here.
Your fifth column, traitor?
You shouldn't take it so lightly. Joyce got lucky. He escaped. He's gone.
He's being shot, directed, and acted like it's still a video game. That's great.
Our only vulnerability is within, Paul. You should see that.
Telling me what I've already seen.
You're not thinking clearly. You need your treatment.
You've been the face of Monarch for all these years, Martin. But let's get clear on something. This is still my ship.
And I simply don't want to see you go down with it.
Just find him.
We take him now to Riverport University, where a violent showdown shook the town last night. Joining us now is Amy Ferraro, an eyewitness on the scene. Amy, tell us, what is going on here?
There were people from our group who took things too far. Things got very violent. And that violence was because of Jack Joyce. I want people to know that he is a very dangerous person, a terrorist.
You baking the next sandwiches?
Sounds like a terrifying thing
down there. We really appreciate your bravery going on record to speak out against what appears to be such a dangerous person.
What's up, IT?
You wish I was IT. Hey, you don't have security clearance being here.
Security clearance?
Access granted.
I thought you might have been up all night, so...
You didn't get the runny kind, did you?
No, it shouldn't be. It's cool, they're new. Oh, man.
Fiona Miller. Terminated. You're fired.
So what's the 411? What the hell's going on out there?
The 411.
Yeah, the 411.
Everything's fine.
Everything's fine?
Everything's fine.
There was a shootout at the university last night.
Nothing I couldn't handle.
All right. You think they're gonna cancel the party tonight?
Are you kidding? No way. Hatch knows what he's doing.
You gonna go?
To a party? Me? Go to a party.
We can roll together if you want.
Okay. Yeah, all right, I'll go.
Okay, buddy. What are you gonna wear?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll go naked.
Nice, I like that. I gotta get back to my desk, so. See you tonight?
Yeah. I'll see you tonight.
Yep.
Buddy. Buddy.
Friend zoned.
And this isn't what it looks like.
Fuck, Beth. I really didn't want it to be you.
You need to listen to me.
Step away from the van. Step away! Right now! Drop the gun.
I can't do that.
You have 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman for shit.
No. No!
He's gone. Do you see what's happening?
The Stodders.
More and more.
Beth, what is going on?
Time is breaking down. The end is coming, and Joyce could be the key.
The end of what? Beth, the end of what?
Of time. Of life as we know it, the entire universe gone. And somehow, Monarch has been preparing for it. They knew it was coming. There's this thing. It's called a lifeboat protocol, and it can save us, at least some of us.
Your hands on your head, down on your knees.
Brown.
Wilder, do not make me ask again. Joyce just took down half my men. You think maybe he had some help?
We're unarmed. I was responding
to a call. I do not give a fuck.
Hey, I am with Monarch.
On your knees!
If they take me in, then it's the end for me. And for you.
Now!
Just do what he says.
Do not let them take us. We'll never find the lifeboat. Think about Emily.
Just relax.
Leo!
Shut up!
Lifeboat protocol. What is it?
I don't know. But Dr. Kim was at the center of it.
Dr. Kim?
If you can get into his lab.
That's impossible. It's been closed up since he disappeared.
Do you know anyone who could get you in?
Come on, guys. 29 down. 40 more to go. One more. Thanks, Fiona. It's disgusting. Holy. Lamberg. Gotcha, buddy. Hatch is gonna love this. Oh, shit. The fucking golden boy.
Charlie, I need a favor.
Yeah.
Could we talk somewhere in private?
I'd really rather not.
In your office would be good. It'll be really quick.
Yeah. So what happened with Joyce?
Oh, there was nothing there.
Huh, there was nothing there? He just wasn't there, or what?
No, Hatch, he reassigned me. He wants me to secure the perimeter lab on the island. He thinks Joyce might go there. Hey, he sent me here to get access to it. Can you help me out?
Yeah, sure. Let me see what I can do.
Thank you.
You know, it's really funny that you say that that lead on Joyce was no good because, it sure looks like he was there. And that other guy kind of looks like you, but that's weird because you work for Monarch, and that guy clearly, clearly does not work for Monarch. Now, I can zoom in. Hey! Wait, stop killing me! Because I just put a high security alert out on your ass. You got about 20 seconds.
You're bluffing.
Hey, you're welcome to stick around and try to find out.
You know what I'm gonna do to you.
I have a pretty good idea what Monarch's gonna do to you. In about 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. Good luck, buddy. 9, 8. We need all points converged on Liam Burke. He's armed and dangerous. Listen up, he's on level B, near the main overpass.
Just a reminder to Monarch employees,
Get your flu shots. They are free of charge. Get them in HR.
Superhero.
Brenner, I'm dealing with it. Yeah, I know. He's in the building. Yeah.
South parking structure. I repeat, south parking structure, fourth floor. He's heading south on Eastman, south on Eastman.
Phantom team, he's headed to you. He's flying, look out.
Copy.
Cut him off, cut. Go.
Come on, you got this.
Okay.
Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the ground zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away! Right now!
You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
I didn't have a clue where I was or why. Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up. Only way forward. That's weird. There's gotta be another way in there.
not getting through that. There's gotta be another way. I might have to climb in through the roof. Okay, doesn't last. Noted.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines, rewind them.
Chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper.
Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Want us to send additional teams to search for Joyce?
Negative. Focus efforts in our PR campaign. Amy Ferrero's confession goes live in a matter of minutes.
What about Jack Joyce?
Once that confession hits the air, the whole city will be looking for him. He'll have nowhere to turn. He'll come.
Hey, what's Reaper Squad doing with those video cameras up in A3?
Looks like some bitch named Amy's gonna be the poster girl for Serene's PR campaign, filming confession videos. We blew the library to create misdirection. The media's gonna latch to that, and Amy's gonna tell him the protesters were behind the whole thing.
Honestly think that's gonna be enough? We got a hell of a lot of noise out there.
Well, you haven't seen Serene and Hatch work their magic. 11 minutes after we left, I heard the cleaners had every bullet hole filled. Police have the whole campus roped off. But guess who paid off the police?
Jesus.
It's him! Everyone's here!
Just give up.
Get behind him! Swapping mags! Suppressing fire! Don't let him!
Shit!
That's for Will. Elevator looks like the only way out of here. There's got to be a generator around here somewhere. No power. Figures. Okay. Looks like that elevator needs power.
Wish I had known about those.
There we go. What the hell is that? Hello?
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth?
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Dry docks. If Paul's at the dry docks, then that's where I'm
at. No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find him.
We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
All right, guys, gonna pause here and continue in the next one.